Okay, let's try a little something. First, you show the artist
the art. And finally, the handwriting.